Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today, we are going to discuss the assignment dated 18th June. In the morning session, you learn about various words which are having the short A sound. We are now going to do the assignment. I know you have learned the words properly as well as you have learned to pronounce it properly too. Number one is lad. Now, see the picture of, this is a lad, lad, and there is a short A sound. So, we have underlined the letter A. Next is, what's this? This is a cat, C-A-T, again A sound, short A sound. Number third is a map. See, a beautiful picture of a map, isn't it? M-A-P, map. I have underlined the letter A. Next one is, number fourth is a crab. Yes, you're right, a crab. C-R-A-B, underline the letter A. Crab. Number fifth. What is number fifth? It's written cab. C A B. See? We go to various places by riding a cab, isn't it? C A B. Cab. Underline the letter cab. Next comes car. Now this is not having a short A sound. So I didn't give any line. And the last one is a pet. Though it's a picture of a dog, but it's a pet. Again, there is no short A sound. Okay. So, I have not put any line under these letters. Okay. Thank you, students.